said to me, he said, Tommy Cash is not really your brother, is he? I said, yes, he is. I love my brother, Tommy. We've been down the road together, Tommy and I. Had a lot of the same problems, shared a lot of the same joys, a lot of the same sorrows as brothers do. And brothers don't get along sometimes, but brothers make up because brothers love each other. Here's my brother, Tommy Cash.
Thank you very much.
All right. Hey, let's sing a Gene Autry song. Let's go way back to the 30s. All right, here we go. And dedicate this to our papa who we lost a year or so ago. All right, silver-haired daddy of mine. Here we go.
In a vine-covered shack in the mountains, bravely fighting the battle of time. There's a dear one who's weathered life's sorrows. It's that silver-haired daddy of mine. If I could recall all the heartaches dear old daddy I've caused you to bear, if I could erase those lines from your face and bring back the gold to your hair, and if God would but grant me the power just to turn back the pages of time, I would give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine. Dear old daddy, I cause you to bear. If I could erase those lines from your face and bring back the gold to your hair, if God would but grant me the power just to turn back the pages of time, I would give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine.
Thank you, John. That was great. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.